Kenny Williams. I wanted to catch a quick word if I could.
Hold on. No, 2 seconds, honest. I'm just trying to think of something I'd much rather do than answer any of your questions. You're going to ask me about my match with Nathan, aren't you? What happened with Nathan was exactly what I said would happen with Nathan. He wiped himself out, and all that remained was, like I said, NXT UK's biggest scumbag. Now, can you leave me to rest? Is that too much to ask? Can you just go away?
Okay, sorry, thank you.
Thank you.